Hi guys, Irene's come back. Today I'm bringing you a great news. SunGold lightweight product PA200 Lighting has successfully passed the TÜV certification. Let's dive into what this certification is really means. TÜV certification is one of the most authoritative evaluation standards in photovoltaic industry. It signifies comprehensive recognition of product innovation, quality, safety, and reliability. The successful certification means that SunGold's products maintain a leading position globally in terms of technology, quality, and reliability in photovoltaic industry. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the buy, like, and save the video. SunGold's PA200 Lighting Series Flexible Solar Panel has recently passed IEC 61215 and IEC 61730 standing tests, certified by TÜV, marking important milestone in the company's journey. This certification highlights SunGold's leadership in the development of lightweight solar modules, confirming that our solar panels meet the highest industry standards in design, manufacturing, and performance. It guarantees that our products offer both high efficiency and long-term stability, ensuring reliable performance across various applications. With this achievement, SunGold strengthens its technological capabilities and reinforces for the position in the global solar markets, paving the way for continued international growth. IEC 61215 and IEC 61713 certification globally recognize the photovoltaic standards, are international standards for photovoltaic product performance and safety. Set by the IEC, these standards are widely recognized in the global solar industry. IEC 61215 tests solar module performance, covering factors like temperature, low light, hot spot endurance, UV, thermal cycling, and high impact to ensure reliability and stability. IEC 61713 focuses on the safety of solar modules, testing for structural integrity, electric shock, fail risk, mechanical stress, and environment conditions. These certifications guarantee high performance and safety, recognized worldwide as industry standards. How significant is the impact of environment factors on SunGold PA200 Lighting Series Flexible Solar Panel? Can individuals stand harsh environments and still operate normally? Based on the IEC standards for photovoltaic modules, we simulated reliable tests for the PA200 Lighting Series Flexible Solar Panel to simulate various climatic conditions. These tests including clap heat, freezer door, thermal cycling, UV resistance, heat impact, and fail retardancy to verify its durability in extreme environment.
Damp heat test.
The module was placed in an environment of 85 degrees Celsius and 85% relative humidity for 1,000 hours. After the test, the PA200 lighting panel showed excellent results, proving it can operate stably for extended periods in high temperature and high humidity environments without performance degradation due to extreme changes in temperature and humidity. This means the PA200 lighting is ideal for use in tropical and humid regions, offering outstanding environment adaptability and long-term stable output.
Thermal cycling test.
The module underwent temperature cycles between 14 degrees Celsius and 85 degrees Celsius, with a temperature change rate not exceeding 100 degrees Celsius per hour, and each cycle lasted no more than 6 hours, with 200 cycles performed. The test was successfully passed, confirming that the PA200 Lighting Flexible Solar Panel can withstand extreme temperature fluctuations while maintaining structural and functional stability. This ensures that the panel can operate reliably in both cold winters and hot summers, providing strong all-weather performance.
UV test.
The PA200 lighting pulse total test, demonstrating that it can resist the UV degradation and aging, maintaining stable performance even with prolonged exposure to UV rays. Its excellent UV resistance makes it perfect for using in areas with intense sunlight, extending its lifespan and reducing damage caused by UV radiation.
Freeze thaw test.
Freezing phase, the module was placed in a low temperature environment, typically negative 14 degrees Celsius, for 1 to 3 hours to simulate the freezing weather. Thawing phase, after freezing, the module gradually returned to room temperature to prevent the thermal shock. Moist phase, the panel was exposed to high humidity environment to test its ability to absorb moisture. The PA200 lighting panel passed the freezing thaw test, shown in the canned cold and high humidity conditions without failure or performance degradation due to rapid temperature changes or moisture intrusion. This makes it suitable for using in cold loading ranges or areas with significant seasonal climate variation, providing enhanced durability and stability.
Fire retardancy test.
In long-term operation, solar systems face risks like aging, malfunctions, and fire hazards. DCX and short circuits can be unpredictable, potentially leading to dangerous fires. That's why we developed the SunGold PA200 lighting flexible solar panel, built with advanced fire-resistant technology for maximum safety. It has passed Class C fire resistance tests. Using flame-retardant materials and a fire-resistant backsheet to stop fire from spreading. To prove its performance, we conducted extreme fire tests. After 5 minutes of dried flame, the plastic below the panel only melted, no fire, no damage to surrounding materials. Test 2. A cardboard surface had burn marks but never ignited. A wooden board showed only slight charring with low flames. With PA200 lighting's fire-resistant design, your solar system is safer than ever, even in high heat or expected fire risks. It's your reliable shield for long-term peace of mind.
Founded in 2008, SunGold is a leading solar panel manufacturer that specializes in research, development, production, and sales of solar energy solutions. We are dedicated to providing efficient, reliable products to customers around the world. We are also promoting the growth of sustainable energy. With state-of-the-art production facilities in both Shenzhen, China, Indonesia, SunGold employs cutting energy manufacturing technologies and a strict quality management systems, ensuring our products meet the highest international standards. At SunGold, technological innovation is at the heart of everything we do. Our experienced R&D team works tirelessly to develop innovative and competitive products, always staying ahead of market trends to meet the evolving needs of our customers. TUV Group operates in over 17 countries across Europe, Asia, Africa, and Americas, with more than 100 branches worldwide. Its core services include testing, inspection, certification, education, and engineering, serving industries like energy, automotive, industrial, railway, environment protection, IT, aerospace, and natural resources. TUV is committed to providing comprehensive testing and certification services across the entire photovoltaic product supply chain, from solar modules and components to the PV power generation systems. They also offer global market access service for manufacturers, installers, service providers, and investors. Their expertise spans a wide range of products, including PV modules, auxiliary materials and components, balance of systems components, energy storage device and systems, and photovoltaic power plants. As of January 2025, TUV has assessed over 95 GW of global PV products and systems. This includes complete quality supervision throughout the manufacturing process and pre-shipment inspections. TUV has also assisted numerous companies, both domestic and international, in collecting their energy storage systems to the grid, collecting over 1,000 grid connection certification projects. Okay, this is all for today's video. I'm so happy to meet you. Welcome to subscribe to my channel. I will keep sharing more valuable content about solar panels. Now, I'd love to hear your thoughts. Feel free to discuss with me in the comments. Bye-bye.